Welcome. The name's Arthur. What will you be having today? What can I say? You're not the only first-timer to get lost in thought as soon as they enter. Right on. I do have another employee who helps me bake pretty often, but recently he's been handling deliveries whenever he's not at his, other jobs. It's not a big cafe, so I don't have to worry too much. Anyway, sorry, I was just trying to make small talk, but got a bit sidetracked. Are you ready to order? Well, right on. Is it an important day? Of course. Here's our takeaway latte cub. If you need an energy boost, this'll do the trick. And this is one of our most popular pastries, the Berry Big Bun. Glad to hear it. Have a good day now, won't you? A berry good day. Come again.
Hey, you! Get out of the way!
Okay, whatever. Sorry.
Close call, eh? I almost thought you wouldn't make it. Whatever helps you sleep at night, kiddo. Anyway, come on, kiddo. You're not even going to ask what? It's confidential. Ah, well, I guess I can tell you. Turns out, he bought the wrong SD card for the surveillance cameras at the detention center. Anyway. Thing is, Guy was scared shitless, going off about how the cams would go full at any moment, about how he could lose his job. Which, to be fair, yeah, he could. Anyway. No, oh, kiddo. David's not the only one I've got dirt on.
Partner.
Yikes.
Soon enough, we'll be equals, you know. Calling me boss won't be an accurate description anymore.
That's amazing! Are you for real? As if I didn't have enough already with the dumbasses ringing the headquarters thinking they've figured out the culprit just because they read murder on the Orient Express. Unbelievable. A murderer is still a murderer.
Are you for real? That's amazing!
Before being a killer, Tiger is a prideful guy. Partner!
Yep, I'm not the leader of the Criminal Investigations Department for nothing. Ta-ta! Congratulations on your promotion. Ta-ta!
fucking knew it! You police moron, set me up! Hooray! You earn a fucking gold star! Did you kill this guy to try and pin it on me? Oh, honey, you shouldn't have! Dipshit. I'm a killer, not a fucking liar. I won't forget this. Hey!
That's Mr. King to you. Unbelievable! Heaven's sake, Darby! How would I even accomplish that in such a short time? Yikes! The way you knew so much about him! I should have seen the signs.
Thanks for your cooperation, partner.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in. You're the little dipshit who set me up after all. A lot of people in the police force are fucking stupid, but I know a damn smartass when I see one. What? Okay. Oh, make no mistake, I'm seething. Holy shit! Did that bastard awaken a beast without knowing? Dipshit. Well, excuse me, princess. Fine. The name's Oz. Happy now? Tell you what, Bambi.
you can use that giant brain of yours to get us the hell out of here, I'm game. Hey! I shouldn't have asked. Okay. Unlike the Lion Trash King, I'm not a fucking traitor, Bambi. You've got guts, Bambi. I'll give you that. Okay. Bambi! Okay. Bambi. What?
Ozzy.
Yeah.
Oscar. Oscar! Of course. Ozzy. Well,
Bambi! Ah.
Bambi. Bambi!